Okay, thanks, Mike. Well, as I continue to look at the observations, I've just finished doing an upper air analysis. It's just amazing what we're seeing. The ingredients coming together to support, I think, once again this afternoon, another outbreak of severe thunderstorms, and likely we're going to see a fair amount of tornadoes with this as well.